Ryan Waller to put it in play for the Broncos. Back deep, number one. Kick was taken by number 30 for the Tigers back at the 28-yard line. Gets it out to the 47. First down. Carry for the Tigers. Tackle made by number 72, Caden Cameron. Gain of two, bring up second down and eight.
Let's go! Hold it!
Number 30, Hayden Seabury on the carry. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 8, Ryan Waller. Broncos, first down. On the carry, acclimated by number 72, Brody Roberts. A gain of 1, bring up second down 9. Completed to Hunter Davis. Tackle made by number 70, Levi Gavitt. Gain out to the 21-yard line. Third down and 5. Isaac Flores, forced out of bounds at the 25-yard line, bring up fourth down and 1. Made by number 54, Gabriel Garza. It's enough for a Bronco first down. Cooper Wimberly on the carry. Tackle made by number 30, Hayden Seabury. Gain of 8, bring up second down 2.
Thank you.
Waller to kick off. Diego Guerrero back deep. Peyton Seabury takes it at the Tiger 31-yard line. Gets it out to the Jacksboro 49-yard line, where it's first down. Ryan Waller, also in on the tackle, number 10, Truett Trammell, no gain, second down. Nothing. And the Tigers will have second down and 10 from their own 49-yard line.
You're ready.
Levi Gavitt. Broncos will take over. At the 28-yard line, first down. Loss of one, bring up second down and 11. First. Coming up at halftime, got a special presentation from the media crew here at Buckaroo Stadium. Again, the Breckenridge Buckaroos honoring 100 years of football. We'll have a presentation slideshow from the 2012 Breckenridge Broncos 7th grade to enjoy on the video board. Gets it into Tigers territory at the 47-yard line. Goes over on downs. First down, Jacksboro. Second down, 10. Go 42-yard line. First down. Timeout. Tigers, their first.
Thank you.
reception. Tackle made by Isaac Flores. Gain of 7, bring up 3rd down and 3. Timeout. Jacksboro, their 2nd. Intended for number 1, incomplete, bring up 4th down and 3. Timeout. will be carried. Tackle made by number 8, Ryan Waller. Also in on the tackle, number 16, Carson Vandergrift. That's the end of the first half. Broncos 6, Tigers nothing. Presentation 100 years of Buckaroo football going back to Breckenridge Junior High 2012.
Thank you.
For the Broncos, Ryan Waller and number 10 through at Tremble. Seeing the kickoff from Diego Guerrero for Jacksboro.
Thank you.
2-point conversion, no good. New score, Broncos 12. Tigers nothing. First down.
Come on, Oh,
yards. Touchdown, Broncos! Good. The end of the third quarter, the Broncos 20, Jacksboro nothing.
Four.
Broncos will take over at their own 37-yard line. First down.
Third down and 17.
in from late. Intended for Isaac Torres. Bring up second down and 10.
So what about a favorite color?
I think
What about favorite food? Awesome. Do you have a TV show or anything that you like to follow? A stream or something? Makes perfect sense if you want to go there. Cool. Molly, what about you? What are your plans? You know, let's get around that next year. Obviously, your plan is to kind of clear it up. But what about later?
I really either want to go to ACU and go be a high jumper, or go to TCU and play volleyball, and then come back and
play volleyball. Cool, so it's culture, I'll be a coach and a teacher. Excellent, we're a coach. All right, what about you? What did you go up for?
I also moved here in fourth grade.
Okay.
From Decatur County.
Where is that?
It's about
30
minutes or so away from
home. So you come to the city then?
It's a pretty good town
in Breckenridge. Okay, so you're glad you're here, though. We're glad you're here. What about your family, brothers or sisters?
I have an older sister and younger sister, and my older sister is already graduated. She goes to ACU.
Cool.
And then my younger sister is
So you're also a middle child. Wow, what are the chances you both would be? And what about your favorite color?
I like
to say cool. Food?
I like
to say. And what about a movie or TV show?
I like to say drama.
Yeah, it's great. It's kind of a comedy. Cool. Hey, you're the other athletes on your team have come in here and talked about the new spirit, the new attitude. So tell us a little about that.
I'm
going to
be and there's something like new about the experience, like more fun, more exciting. And I find it helps that we do like our trip time and everything like that to get us to success on our trip.
Very cool. We certainly all see that and appreciate that. And then I guess you have an invitation for us, right?
Yes, so tomorrow we are playing Peaster, Lady Home, in Peaster, JV Green, for the fourth grade, and the White Stars for 5th grade, and the Marcy
Stars.
And I would like to invite you to come watch us play at home versus the Double Lake Line. Marcy plays 4th grade, and then both of the JVs will play around.
And that's this Friday, which is also a live for football, so everybody needs to pack up the house.
Yes, please
do. Ladies, thank you for letting us get to know you a little better. We wish you the very best. Go Lady Bucks.
Come on, come on, come on.
touchdown.
Thank you.
Houston.
Thank you.
Tigering. Touchdown, Tigers.
Thank you.
Broncos won the toss. He will receive. Jacksboro will defend the goal to the south. Followed by the captain, number 66, Fisher England. Awesome. Gettier is on the kickoff return, tackled by number 20, Garrison Johnson. Broncos take over at their own 32-yard line. First down.
Thank you.
number 12, Hudson Woodward. Gain after the 49-yard line. First down, Tigers.
Thank you.
starts it back to the 31-yard line. First down and 20. It's the end of the first quarter. Jacksboro 6. Broncos nothing.
Thank you.
lost back to the 23-yard line. Tigers take over at the Broncos 44-yard line, first down.
Let's go.
22, Travis Mitchell. Incomplete. Fourth down, 21.
Thank you.
the fake punt. Flag on the play. Holding Broncos. Be fourth down and 20. Broncos. They're second.
Thank you.
gets it out to the 41-yard line. First down, Tigers. They're marking down to 42-yard line. That's for a first down at the Broncos 48 yard line.
Here we go. What about players?
Oh, you're like, it was really cool. It's cute. I know I have.
or go to TCU or something, and then come back and I also moved here in fourth grade from it's about 30 minutes or so away from
Fort Worth. So you come to study there?
It's a great time, right?
Okay, so you're glad you're at Fort Worth. What about your family, brothers and sisters?
I have an older sister and my older sister is a part of that, but she was a kid.
So you're also a nurse. Yeah. What are the chances you both would be? What about your best friend?
I have a sister.
Cool. Food?
I like
steak. And what about a movie or a TV show?
I have
a sister. And it's kind of funny. Cool. Hey, you're the other person on your team that I'm going to talk about the new stuff. I'm going to ask you what you
and there's
something
like new about it,
it's
like more fun,
so exciting.
And I feel like it has
to do
like our trip 5 years
ago
and that,
because
it's just
exciting
and high.
Very cool. We certainly want to see that.
Appreciate
that. And then I guess you have an
invitation
for us, right?
Yes, you do. So tomorrow I'm here for the Easter, the, you know, in Easter, J.B. Green's first and fourth grade, J.B. White's first and fifth grade, and the last season. Yes, and I would like to invite you to come watch us play at home versus the double-A line. Varsity plays at 4th grade, and then both of the JVs will play around.
And it's this project.
Yes.
It's also a lot of people serve on this back up the house.
Yes, please.
Ladies, thank you for letting us get to know you a little better. We wish you the very best. Go Lady Bucks.
Hi, my name is Chase Steele. Welcome to Buckaroo Stadium. Time to turn up.
Hi, I'm Tom Brink. Welcome to Buckaroo Stadium.
Go Bucks.
Hi, my name is Eric Williams. Welcome to Buckaroo Stadium.
Nate Aguilar, varsity football player. I want to welcome you to the show.
Go Bucks.
This is Anonymous Air. Welcome to you to Buckaroo Stadium, home of the Buckaroo Nation. Let's run.
My name is Marcus Moore. Welcome to Buckaroo Stadium. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fourth down.
Thank you.
to the 30-yard line.
Use your hands. Let's go. Come back. Watch the ball! Stop, Thank you. Thank you. Come on, Ethan! Jacksboro.
Is this your shoot-a-down? I can't hear that.